Dr. Dhananjay Chavan, consulting dermatologist and cosmetologist at Clear Skin, Pune. Dear friend, in youths, pimple and acne is one of the commonest problems. More than 85% of us in their lifetime, they get acne lesion or pimple lesion at least once in a life. So more than 85% of us, they get acne lesions or pimple lesions in their life. Then how this comes? Yes, especially on our face, scalp, chest, back and arms. Sebaceous glands are there, and these sebaceous glands, whenever there is excess activity of this sebaceous gland, or whenever the sebum, which is the oily substance secreted by sebaceous gland and which is essential for health of our skin and to look our skin very soft, smooth, oily, graceful, this sebum is required, which comes from that sebaceous gland, secreted by sebaceous gland, comes along the pilosebaceous tract, that means very fine hair they are present on our face. From that pilosebaceous tract, that sebum comes out of the out over the skin, it spreads uniformly and it supples and gives a very good look to and keep our skin healthy. So whenever there is excess activity of this sebaceous gland, it secretes more sebum than pimple may occur, or whenever the sebum which is coming out of that pilosebaceous tract, whenever that tract becomes narrow, or whenever the pilosebaceous tract keratinization defect is there, when it gets blocked, then whatever sebum is secreted, oily substance secreted by sebaceous gland, it gets entrapped in that pilosebaceous tract and that sebaceous gland, and then small tiny papule occurs. It is called as pimple. So pimple is start of acne, or pimple is a very small papule which is either blackhead, that means whenever pilosebaceous tract is open and when it is exposed, that sebum is exposed to skin surface and environment, then that leads to blackhead. Whitehead is whenever there is no communication with the environment of that sebum and it gets trapped into that pilosebaceous tract just beneath the skin, then it is whitehead. So whenever there is blackhead and whitehead, then we can call it as a pimple. But after that also, whenever the propionibacterium acne, which are normal commensals of our skin, they invade that pilosebaceous tract and pus is formed, then it turns into from pimple to acne. So whitehead, blackhead, then papule, very large papule occurs, red pimple occur on face, then it turns into pustule due to propionibacterium acne, and then after papule, pustule, when large nodules occur on face, then it goes into severe stage. So mild stage is pimple, only papules, blackheads, very small. Whenever there are pustules and large papules, small pus-filled lesions, then it is moderate acne. And whenever there is papules, pustules, nodules, cysts, very big cysts, then it becomes cyst. Then if we don't treat papules or pimple, then what will happen? Majority of patients, they will those acne lesions will get resolved by just only washing your face, taking care while going out in sun, all these things, and taking care of your skin, it will control the papules and it will control the acne lesions or pimple lesions. Majority of patients, may not need treatment for this. Only skincare in the form of sunscreen or washing your face is sufficient. But whenever from a papule, whenever the lesions turn into pustules, nodules or cysts, then treatment is required. And this treatment is either by a dermatologist, skin specialist, or this treatment is from a specialist doctor, cosmetologist, who will treat these acne lesions very properly so as to prevent the further scarring, pigmentation, disfigurement over the face. This is important. That's why treatment is required. Then what type of treatment doctor gives? Yes, doctor gives treatment in the form of whenever there is pustule, then oral antibiotics. Whenever there is bilosebaceous tract is obstructed, then at that time skin rejuvenation and the bilosebaceous tract is made open with the help of tretinoins, topical tretinoins. Then very simple medicine, benzoyl peroxide, which you can get without prescription also, you will get. It will reduce inflammation, it will reduce papules, it will reduce pimples in early stages for blackhead, whitehead. Benzoyl peroxide is one of the good medicine which you can get it from a local pharmacy. So doctor will first try to treat these lesions with oral topical antibiotics, benzoyl peroxide, tretinoin. But whenever severe acne is there, nodulocystic, then under supervision of dermatologist, oral isotretinoin is the answer, and various procedures to take out comedones, comedone extraction, then light, lasers, they are given. Or whenever there is pigmentation, scarring, then various fractional CO2 laser, RBM glass lasers, all these treatments are available at Clear Skin or a very the centers where there are all treatments are available under single roof. You should go and consult the dermatologist. Especially acne, there are various causes why this acne occurs. Important thing, it occurs in teenage, especially after 12-13 years of age and up to 25 years of age. Majority of patients, they get acne lesions, and no doubt they are not that much severe. They are at pimple form, that means blackheads and whiteheads. Then these patients, majority of patients, they get treated even by home remedies also. But whenever it turns into severe acne, then you have to go and treat it. Especially acne after 25 years of age, which is called as adult acne. By 25 years of age, more than 60% patient, they can get control of acne very well, either with the help of medicines or with natural home remedies also. But few patients, they do not get control of acne in before 25 years age. Then adult acne, then those acne are severe because chances of scars and pigmentation are more. And then yes, really the personality, when it is required at that time, if that person is having scars and pimples, papules, pustules, then really confidence is lost. To get confidence back, you should get treatment at dermatologist, proper dermatologist, and then they will treat it properly. One more cause for acne is hormonal changes. Especially why acne occurs in teenagers, because at that time there is androgen surge, androgen hormone increases, and under that androgen, the sebaceous gland works more, or there is alteration in keratinization of bilosebaceous tract, and it leads to acne. So in this age, if acne is not controlled with the help of antibiotic, topical and local, then treatment with oral isotretinoin, or especially in female, whenever there is PCOD, polycystic ovarian syndrome, or there is irregularities in menses, then at that time, with the help of anti-androgen medicines and other medicines, these especially in female, those acne lesions are treated. Nowadays, fast food, stress, then various food, especially high calorie food or especially high glycemic food. In some patient, chocolates, milks, very sweet, ready food, then all these foods, junk food, all these food make you rise to hormonal changes, and it gives rise to, or it may increase acne in some patient. Dear friends, don't worry. You will have very good treatment and you can prevent scarring, pigmentation. It is better to prevent scarring, pigmentation or disfigurement on face than treating it afterwards with the help of various fractional CO2, RPM glass, micro needle. There are so many treatments, Q-switch and air, laser, IPL, so many treatment modalities are there. But before getting treatment, before treating your scars and pigmentation or after effects of acne, it is better to control acne properly, either with the help of various home medicines or going and showing it to dermatologists. You are having good personality, try to maintain it. And to maintain it, whatever type of treatment modalities are there, or any updates if you want regarding acne, you can visit my website clearskin.in. So you can go there, and in that website there you will get a lot of latest information regarding acne treatment, and what are the recent treatment modalities. You will get everything there, and there is also one, we have kept one dialogue box or one question box where you can ask your question and we will try to answer it as early as possible. Thank you very much.